Officials are asking for the public's help in locating an at-risk 78-year-old man missing since Wednesday. Here's a photo. His name is Joe Jackson, and he was last seen in Lancaster wearing a black hat with the words Vintage Dude on it, according to CHP. Jackson's described as a white man, 5 feet 10 inches tall, weighing about 160 pounds. A silver alert has been issued in Los Angeles, Ventura, Kern, and San Bernardino counties.